First, we have the front grip for the left and right side. Lastly, we have the split grip that are held by two split grip screws.